The beef traders in Tamil Nadu's Coimbatore on Tuesday called for one-day strike against the center's ban on cattle slaughter. The traders kept their shops closed as a sign of protest against the center's notification. The cattle slaughter ban prohibits the illegal sale of cattle, and offenders would face serious charges if found smuggling.